front of you, you see a map of Germany. In 1961, the Berlin Wall was built, separating West Berlin from East Berlin and the rest of East Germany.
The wall was used to keep people from the East to flee to the West to escape communism.
The wall separated a lot of families, so a lot of people tried to climb the wall to see their family and friends.
So say little Philip from the East wanted to see his grandma in the West, this would happen to him.
The wall stood for 28 years, and during this period, over 133 people were confirmed killed trying to cross the wall.
On November 9th, in 1989, the wall fell, and East and West Germany was united. Now little Philip could see his dear grandma again.